Hello and welcome back to Everything Beauty's YouTube channel. I have another wig review for you, and this time it's from the Bobbi Boss line. And I will be reviewing for you this particular wig, and the name of it is Milo. And I will be modeling the TT1B30613. If you're interested in what she looks like, why don't you stick around? You know the drill. We'll be back in a second. Let's talk about the specifications for Milo. She has high definition lace around the front. This is what the cap looks like inside. She does have the combs on the right and left sides of the wig. We do have a comb positioned at the nape of the wig along with your adjustable band. So it is there. It does have that hand tied cap and is double laced up front here. But it does have that durable, stretchable material. So it should be big head friendly for us girls who might be a little challenged in that area. Stick around, I'll be back wearing her and providing some additional information. While I'm off camera, I'm gonna go ahead and cut the lace off and then we'll be back. I failed to add that there are some baby hairs in the front of the wig as well. So I'll see you shortly. Starting off, I am wearing her with the part down the middle. Now keep in mind, I have not glued this wig down. I haven't added any powder or anything. I just kind of put it on for you. I really didn't style it. I just kind of cut the lace off, came back, put it on camera because I'm definitely feeling myself, okay? So Milo is her name. She does come with a 13x5 deep lace parting. You can part it anywhere. It has the ability to part on the right, the left, down the middle. It does have the MEDIFRESH cap, and I have mentioned this before on some of my other videos about the MEDIFRESH cap. It's wonderful. It makes the wig more breathable. It is also helps with any bacterial buildup that may occur, but I just absolutely love it. It does come in different colors, but I chose the TT1B3016, and look at this color, y'all. Just look at it. Oh, it is gorgeous. Let's see, while I have the stock card, she is made with premium heat resistant fibers. According to the stock card, it does come with the pre-plucked hairline, and again I talked about the free parting space. Let me go ahead and do a 360. Now keep in mind, I have not combed this hair out whatsoever. I simply cut the lace and I placed it on my head, and I'm already just feeling myself. But let me do a 360. Oh, she is adorable. I'll be back wearing just a different look. Maybe I'll do one part on the right or left side. I'll be back. Don't go anywhere. I'm back as promised, and I decided to put a part on my right is showing your left on the camera. But I can't tell you guys enough or rave enough about this particular wig. She's bouncy, where when I move, she moves. You see that? Where I move, she moves. So I'm really loving Milo. This is an everyday wig that you could wear to work and looked very polished and well put together. If you chose to wear it for special occasions, you will not let the persons who are about to see you in this wig down whatsoever. Whatsoever. They will be like, oh my God, you look so pretty. And I guarantee you, you will get compliments. So check it out. I will have information about this particular wig in the description box. Oh, I'm just loving her. I can't say enough. Can't say enough. But I want to thank you all for joining me again today for another wig review on Everything Beauty's YouTube channel. I want you to come back. Promise to come back. Even subscribe if you're liking the information. And we'll see you next time. Until then, take care of each other and definitely yourself.